were tracked down for worse. Or at least their family being tracked down and punished for what they've done. So, doxing is bad equals by accident. Yes. You should not reveal someone's name. You should not reveal their initials. You should not reveal the city that they live in or where they went to high school or any of the things that they are not being open about. If they say that they didn't go there, you don't need to correct them and say that I think you did, because you know, they're saying they did it for a reason, and that is that people like to track us down and they like to stalk us, and I get threats from people pretty regularly. So it would be, see, is Nessie real name? Do you use a fake name? I'm not going to say whether or not this is my real name, because if I say that it isn't, people are going to start trying to figure out what my real name is, and if I say that it is, people are going to believe me anyway, so it doesn't matter. Vanessa is the name that I'm using, it's the only name you guys need to know. That's all that matters. And people in the industry who have fake names, they have fake names for their own protection. It's not out of trying to lie to people or be, you know, whatever the word is, disingenuous. It's just safety. Do you like shopping? I do. Probably a little too much, honestly. Shopping all the time. Mostly online. What is your favorite hobby? I don't really have like straight up hobbies, but I like to write. It's a hobby. Or bake. I like baking. What's your IG? It's in my TikTok profile. P.S. Jesus loves you. Well, I don't believe that Jesus is a thing, but you're welcome to have that belief. I thought about ditching Twitter because of the Elon Musk thing. I thought about it, but unfortunately, most other social media is just not like inclusive or accepting to people in my line of work. And you know, Instagram constantly gets deleted, TikToks constantly get deleted. So it's Twitter at least doesn't delete me for, you know, minor violations. So it's just not the time. Unfortunately, when there's a popular form of social media that can replace Twitter that is also accepting, then that's what I would do. You're so pretty, why wear those lashes? Because I like them. Would you still do content creation if you were a mom? I don't know. I'm hoping to not be in this line of work anymore by the time I have kids, but if I can still make this much money as a content creator, in 10 years when I have a child, I would still do it, because there's morals, and then there's turning down $250 grand a year because of your morals, and I don't think that that is necessarily the right choice. TikTok has this smoothing filter on every video and on live streams. So, but it is fairly smooth. I just hope it's getting better. Forgiven. I don't think you were rude. I just probably didn't see your comment.